Welcome, everybody. We got John Holliday.
Welcome to the Grill. Amber's Jam Night.
Woo!
Thursday.
Oh, yeah. Come on, tell us who you are.
Well, more than one heartbeat. It's Carly Salas. That's one. And there's Ed over there. I don't know what he's doing right now. But we're going to start a song, do a Bob Marley song. But people need to relax these days. It's called Three Little Birds.
I'm going to leave the camera rolling here while John gets his groove on for a couple songs. Thank you guys for coming out to Amber's Open Mic. We'll be here every Thursday, 6 to 10 at Rockabilly Grill here in Tucson, Arizona.
I rise up this morning, up with the rising sun.
About a thing, 'cause every little thing.
all night. Thank you, Carly. Bob Marley and Black Man Clay right there.
Ed's getting up there now.
Great, now Ed, get up there. It's jingo time, bro.
They're going to be doing jingo. Ed's going to get up there and join them. Ed taught a horn, part of one heartbeat. Let's get a little closer. Black Man Clay, we honor you in this song. Ah! Right. Let's get a little closer.
We'll be right back.
that is...
Say something nice to somebody in the bar. It's not impossible.
Hey, John. You want to talk to them about Sunday?
Sunday. Be at Reed Park. Yeah. We're fighting to save the tree, and we have a hell of a good drum circle there, too.
We're hitting 1 year.
1 year. Almost 1 year.
Next month. Cool. You'll hear more of these guys over there at Reed Park. Thank you for watching. This is Amber Johnson, the host for Amber's Open Mic Jam. We're going to set up the next set. Stay tuned.